Beat the Napster!
Before you fill out your free application for federal student aid, we have some answers that can help improve your chances for free money. This is Kim Clark of U.S. News & World Report with some answers to one of the more confusing questions on the FAFSA. Which parent's information does the FAFSA want? Psst, our applicant is having trouble with the questions about her parents on the FAFSA. Let's watch.
I live with my mom during the week, my dad on weekends, so maybe I'll just list information for both.
Wrong. You only enter information for the parent or parents you live with most of the time. The FAFSA wants the information about your custodial parent, which means the parent who you live with at least 51% of the year or who provides at least 51% of your support.
My stepdad has a prenup saying he doesn't have to pay for college, so I guess he's off the hook.
Sorry, stepdad. Schools expect custodial parents, including step-parents, to contribute to their students' tuition. That's true even for step-parents who have agreements or contracts absolving them of financial responsibility for stepchildren. You can try to appeal, but schools are pretty tough about this. Thanks for joining me for this edition of Beat the FAFSA.
Beat!